just about unstoppable from behind the three-point line. Five Trojans hit at least two three-pointers, and Troy finished the game shooting 57% from behind the arc.
LeBron Tatasha came in made some wide open. I think he had two threes in the first half.
For Brandon Hazard not putting up the type of numbers most people are used to seeing, Hazard still making a major impact in many other ways on the court.
Most teams now, since it was...
of Georgia, Dixon, and to take your pick, he's either going to Pettigrew or Milosevic, they're both there. Here's the three-pointer by Coyle, left wing, and LeBron Kasatki hits the three, only his fourth all year, and Coyle now gets it by the score of 22-21, and it's my guess that maybe Cliff Dixon is already Taylor's in the ballgame, gave it up now to Kasatki, left to the key, hands it off now to Vogler, big high dribble around his shoulders, comes into the lane, bounce pass to Kasatki, went up for a bank shot, and scores, he went back door.
Well, there's that backdoor cut, flashbacks from Denver. Nice shot there by Kasatki. Evans got a piece of it, but still got the right angle off the glass.
Kasatki.